Did you know this about Rupert Grint in Harry Potter? For Rupert Grint's audition tape for Harry Potter, he performed an original hip-hop rap to explain why he was ideal for the role of Ron Weasley. He also did so wearing a girl's dress. Funny enough, Tom Felton also auditioned for Ron as well as Harry before being cast as Draco Malfoy in the series. Check out my second channel in the comments below for longer videos.